So when you say your name, I would like your first and last name. Everybody else, just the first name. If you're the husband, right?
Yes.
Then that's fine.
No, same
right. And then, but you two, you know, just say your first name and spell it. All right. Let me get your first name, please. Yes, because I need to spell it out.
Lowry Knedlik, LauriKnedlik.
Keith, KEITH.
All right, and he's the husband.
Abby, ABBY.
Devin, DEVIN.
All right, thank you so much.
Okay.